morning, my dear students. Today we are going to start the annual revision for our English. So, first we are going to take chapter number 2, that is Colors by Christiana Rossetti. So, students, in this chapter we are going to discuss the book exercise and the question answers of this chapter. So, first we have to choose the correct option. So, first, This poem is about the colors. Pears are in which color? Pears are in yellow color. Dash are violet. In a poem, clouds are violet. The colors of the grass is, the grass color is the green. So, second, complete the following lines in the poem. Here we have to complete the lines according to the poem. What is red? A poppy is red. In its barley bed. Pears are yellow, rich and ripe and mellow. So students, now we are going to discuss the question answers. So the first question is, where do the clouds float? The clouds float through the sky. Question number 2. How many colors name mentioned in the poem by the poetess? 8 colors names have been mentioned in the poem by the poetess. Now students, question number 3. Name the rhyming words in the poem. Here in this question we have to mention the rhyming words of the poem. So the rhyming words are pink, brink, red, bad, blue, through, white, light, yellow, mellow, green, between, violet, twilight. So now students, the next is the think and answer. Question number 1. What colors do we think we get if we mix red and white? We get pink color if we mix white and red. Now students, question number 2. What colors are called the primary colors? So, red, yellow and blue colors are called the primary colors. So now students, the question answers plus the book exercise is finished of this chapter. And if you have any query or doubt, you can ask me anytime.